I'm about to die. They say before you die, your entire life flashes before your eyes. I only recalled the last week of it. The week I met Lily.
Do I know you?
No, sorry. I was just admiring your drink. Do you mind?
Please.
Is that gin?
Hendrix.
Can I have a Hendrix martini and two olives, please? Here's to inoculation against international travel.
I'll drink to that.
Lily Kintner.
Ted.
Well, Ted, where are you off to then?
Home. London.
Well, what a coincidence.
Attention passengers. British Airways flight BA072 to London Heathrow will now be delayed. We are sorry for any inconvenience this may cause.
I guess we're going to be here for quite a while then.
Time for another. My treat.
Why not?
Good book?
Not one of his best.
There's nothing worse than a bad book in a long flight delay.
So what are you reading?
Just a newspaper. I don't do books.
So what do you do on flights then?
I drink gin. And plot murders.
Interesting.
No, I work.
What do you do?
I'm a businessman. I took advantage of the stock market in the 90s. How about yourself?
I work at Northampton Uni. I'm an archivist.
Do you live in Northampton?
I do.
Married?
I'm not. You?
Yes. Unfortunately.
Why unfortunate?
It's a long story.
It's a long flight delay.
Well, I might need another drink. Yourself?
No, thank you. Choose my limit.
I told her about my wife, how we'd been married for 3 years. And honestly, how my wife was having an affair with Brad, my contractor of the new house. She then began to tell me how I could kill my wife and get away with it. All I needed to do was some research. So I decided I would spend some more time with my wife.
Hi.
Come in, let's get you unpacked. How was your flight?
Delayed.
I wonder why you were home so late. Anyway, we've got the whole weekend together. We've got a hen party on Monday, but that gives us 2 whole days.
I didn't even have to ask. It was like it was all just falling into place. It was the perfect opportunity.
Are we okay to get an early night?
Okay.
We made love that night.
Morning! Don't be like that. It's 11 a.m.
What time is your flight?
In 3 hours. Come downstairs when you're dressed. Right, I'm gonna rush.
Hi.
And here we are. The moments before I'm going to die.
I'm glad you're here. Can we talk?
Of course. Come in. What are you doing here?
I'll explain.
What the fuck?
Nice place you got here. This is a lot better than my house. This is where a real man lives. With his beautiful wife.
Seriously, what are you doing with that gun?
What do you think I'm doing?
Jesus. Just think a moment. Why? Miranda would never be with you. You don't know a fucking thing. Brad, she's using you. Who do you think they're gonna believe? Who do you think they're gonna suspect?
You think you're such a big deal.
Brad, are you an idiot?
Well, what now?
What do you mean?
Well, you've just killed my contractor, and I've helped you bury the body. Where do we go from here?
Well, for starters, we get rid of your wife.
I'll be home, and I'll be free.